the Arch-Illagers.
Ooh. Nice.
Just opened up a chest and I just got a unique. Just got a unique weapon and it's 100 power. Yeah. Yeah, Dancer's Sword, that's what it's called. And it's got critical. There's an enchantment. Increases attack speed. That's its main thing. It's got less damage than flail though, but fuck it. I'll get rid of it because I've not had a new weapon in some time. But on the same one though, it's got sets mobs on fire for 3 seconds, dealing damage over time. Yeah, it's got that on, but it's on the same slot as the critical though. I don't know what to do. The flame or the crit. It's a dual blade, dual sided. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm not gonna look what I click. Flame it is. Yep. Let's put my power up by 1, so I'm 96. Yep, it is big, but the most annoying thing about it is the creepers. They're more likely, because half at time, they one bomb you. Speaking of creepers, I've got fucking enhanced creepers and they've fast. Usain Bolt. Yeah. Gonna say if they've got fawns on, bows don't work against it. Well, I think last boss, well, last levels, it's 97, isn't it? For last, well, for the last difficulty. Here you go, man. Here you go.
ancient desert temple. Who knows what truths and treasures await you inside?